I have been wanting to go on this mission trip for about 9 years, as long as I've been going to this church. And I remember the first time that I saw the video about the Columbia team when they put it on the screens for church, and I had never considered being a missionary, and watching this video and seeing the kids, and it sparked this fire in me.
I guess maybe we should start with why I decided to go on this trip. I'm approaching 40 years old, and I realize I've never actually been on a mission trip. And I have two daughters, Kyla and Serena. And Kyla being 13 years old, it felt like a really good time for her to maybe not do what I did and wait until later in life to go on the mission trip. She's 13, and it felt like a good opportunity for her to gain some perspective and maybe work with the Lord outside of her comfort zone, outside of my comfort zone. So my daughter and I went to the Crossroads Church meeting where we were deciding still if we wanted to go on the trip or not. And I would say within the first 10 minutes of having the conversation with the leader for the mission trip that we just knew that this was going to be for us. And then that we were also going to be for the trip.
I just knew that I wanted to be a missionary. And so, but 8 years went by and I never even considered going. It just was, you know, things got in the way and I was too scared. I started going to the meetings and the excitement just started building. And I'll be honest, I had no idea what I was getting myself into. And it was more incredible than anything I could have imagined.
A part of the trip meant that we were going to spend almost a week with the orphanage in Leticia, Colombia. And I have to say it's probably one of the best experiences I've had in my life. And I know for a fact that my daughter Kyla has said that she wants to go every year. It's something that she didn't realize that it was a thing that she would have had a calling towards, but it's definitely something that you have to experience for yourself.
I cannot begin to express how much joy that I found in these children. I mean, the love that they had and the openness that they had for each and every one of us, people they didn't even know, it was something that just made it floored me. Each time we came to the camp, and even the first couple times is when it threw me off the most, was you would see these little kids. I mean, they had to be 6, 7, oldest was probably 9. Like, we'd pull up in our bus and they'd just come running out of the building and they'd be standing at the fence and they'd be jumping up and down, screaming, smiling.
We did a like a medical clinic and also like a vacation Bible school for the children. And I have to say that's probably my favorite time. We were always with the children, but doing the vacation Bible school was really fun. We put on a whole bunch of really fun skits, and I like to think that we did a good job of translating the Bible into kind of their everyday experiences and then kind of sharing opportunities with them.
And it was just, that was how it was out throughout the whole trip. And it was just something that it made it so easy to get to know them, is because they were loving on us. They made it easy for us. It wasn't hard to connect with them because they were there. And it was just, they laughed and they smiled and they played, and it was something that came easy to them.